Pines Tree Farm in Oconto will be very busy these next few weeks leading up to Christmas.
That's where Pauline Lee is this morning. Good morning, Pauline.
Good morning, guys. Whispering Pines, great place to make holiday memories and maybe warm up a little bit inside. I have some hot chocolate here. Let's take a look at who I'm sitting with. It's Santa.
Ho, ho, ho.
Good morning, Santa.
Good morning.
Oh, and you're already eating cookies?
Oh, yes. You know how Santa is with his cookies.
Yeah. How are you doing? Your countdown is on. You got about 24 days here.
Right. We're going to be flying all the houses all over the world pretty soon.
Yeah. So, do you have everyone's wishes already, or people still need to come see you?
Oh, they need to come and see me. I'm going to be here at Whispering Pines the next two weekends yet, every Saturday and Sunday from about 9 in the morning till about 4 or 4:30 in the afternoon. So if they could bring me their list, that's awesome. Otherwise, I recommend they get them mailed in to us. You know, my elves have this massive computer that I look at, and I decide who's been good boys and girls or who might be the naughty ones.
Ah, Santa's gone digital. Santa's up with technology.
My elves do it all. If it wasn't my elves, I wouldn't be able to do anything.
So, Santa, this is my first time here at Whispering Pines. How do I know if you're the real Santa?
Well, most of the little ones like to sometimes sneak a little tug on the beard to make sure it's real.
Can I?
No.
Oh, I didn't hurt you, did I?
Oh, no.
Okay. Yeah,
Santa's
it's real.
Had that done several times.
Okay.
And then once in a while, I actually have to bring them a little picture to show them what we look like in the North Pole. And these are some of my reindeer, and they love to see. I've got a picture of one of my baby elves named Ozzy. His daddy, Nick, works in my toy store. Yes, that's actually a baby elf. And I can show them pictures of, like, Cupid, my kissing reindeer. And I've got Blitzen, and I've got Dancer and Prancer. And they see my reindeer and see that baby elf. They know I'm the real thing.
Mm-hmm. So, Santa, where are the reindeer right now?
Well, you know, we're in Packer country, I believe. And just like the Packers, I have to have my reindeer work out. So they're still at the North Pole right now. And they're actually pulling weighted sleds and doing stuff just like a football or a sports team would have to do. They have a lot of training to get in before they're ready to fly. Mm-hmm. It's not just all magic.
Good point. Can I give you my wish list since we're sitting right here?
Well, this is a perfect time.
Okay, it's really short. I only have two.
Yes.
So the first one, I'm hoping for all of my friends, Rachel, Emily, Pete, and Doug, and everyone at Fox 11, to get everything they wish for. Because we've been working very hard this year, and we've all been really, really good.
That would be a great list.
Okay, my second one is, I hope the Packers win the Super Bowl.
Well, I think you'd have this whole area Packerland happy.
Let's make that happen. So again, if you want to visit Santa, when are you here again?
I'll be here the next two Saturdays and Sundays from 9 in the morning till 4:30 at night.
Okay. Sounds good. Oh, and what kind of cookies do you prefer and milk?
Well, I have to admit, I'm a chocoholic. Mm. So I like all cookies, but something with a little chocolate chips, those are my favorite. And Mrs. Claus is kind of hinting I should stick to the skim milk or the 1% is a little flavor more. You know, Mrs. Claus, she's got to keep an eye on me, keep me healthy so I can get on my rounds.
Yes, it's a busy time for you.
Oh, yes, it is.
All right, well, eat up, drink up, Santa.
Thank you.
We'll finish up. Head to our website, fox11online.com, for all the information.
Thanks, Pauline.
Ho, ho, ho!
Mrs. Claus just loves him.
Absolutely.
She has to watch out for him.
Looking after him.
Mm-hmm.